It's so hard to find. Matthias just came back from a tour in Poland, and he invited me to come to Poland for 3 days to sing on their tour. And I remember when we sang the next song, it was my favorite part of the tour, because it's also at this moment my favorite composition by Matthias. It's called What Saturday Brought, and it's actually the answer to the song What Saturday Brings, another composition by Matthias. And well, I won't say too much about your private love life, but Matthias has had some strange things happen on Saturdays. That's why there are two songs about this subject.
Thank you.
Based on Mateus, I think like all our songs. One night, Mateus asked himself this question. And what if I return the same night? So that's what this song is about. This song is called Alfonsina y el Mar. It's an Argentinian song by Ariel Ramirez. It's about the writer Alfonsina Stormi, who the legend says that she drowned herself by walking into the sea with stones in her pockets, and that's what these lyrics are also describing. Alfonsina, where are you going? Why are you doing this? Are you going to find new lyrics and poems in the sea? Now you're all quiet, that's lovely. Okay, we start again.
Thank you.
nos santigua de viento y de sal. Te requiebre el alma y hasta llamando y te vas hacia allá con sueños. Dormida Alfonsina, vestida de mar. We have one song on which Mateus also sings. It's called Cuando. It's also an Argentinian song. And listen closely because we're going to do this one without mics. Thank you for listening, by the way, because this is the last song. So the album is there. It's 15 euros. If you want to hear more about us, we are Esther and Mateus. And you can find us on Facebook like that. It's Esther and Mateus with the Dutch and not the end.
Se va.